Okay, so I thought I'd show you how to make the clear CDs. So first you take your cutter and then just make a little scratch. Then take some tape and then do what I like to call wax the CD. It's kind of torture for the CD maybe, but we need to do it. So do it all over and there you have it. It's done and you're good to go. You can paint on it, do whatever you want. Bye!